हेलो ऑल माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक योर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। दिस इज योर तेजीब सर माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 8। व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, वी आर गोइंग टू डू द रिवीजन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 8, शेप स्पेस एंड पैटर्न। व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 8, शेप स्पेस एंड पैटर्न। So now we are going to learn, means we are going to revision, do the revision of chapter number 8. Got my points all of you? I hope you all are understood, my dear all students. So all my dear students, as per regularly, first I am going to present my card and then after we are going to start our session. Understood all of you? So now first of all, take out your book and your important stationery with you, all my dear students. So take out your rough book, all my dear students, and do attention here, do fast all of you, and keep it with you all important stationery, pencil, scale, eraser, and whatever things you needed, dear all. So please take out that all things and keep it with you, do fast all. Take out your all things, my dear students, do fast, and I am going to present here today's quote. What is a today's quote, my dear students? So today's quote is what? Today's quote is here. So today's quote is what? You don't have to be great to start, but you have to start be a great. What all, my dear students? You don't have to be great to start. You don't have to be great to start, but you have to start to be a great. Got my points? So as per this quote, today we have to start to be a great. Understood all my dear students? Okay, so now let's check further. We are going to check further. What is the name of our chapter? Name of our chapter is Chapter number 8, shapes, then after shapes, space and patterns. Do fast all of you, note down the name of this chapter in your book, dear, and then we will move on further. So do fast all of you. Chapter number 8, we will going to do the revision of chapter number 8. Chapter number 8, what is the name of the chapter? Chapter number 8 name is the shape, space and pattern. So put a heading over there and note down the heading over there, dear all students. Chapter number 8, shapes, space and patterns. Got my points all of you? I hope you all are understood, my dear all students. Do fast. As per regularly, we have to mention all things before starting our session. Understood all, dear? Do fast. We have to write here the chapter number 8, shapes, space and patterns. Got my points? So now in further chapter, what we are going to do the revision of this lesson. So let's check today's content. What is a today's content? So note down this today's content, dear all, in your book. Do fast, note down this contents, today's contents. What is a today's content? First we are going to learn flat shapes. Then after the second one is different view, and then after the second is different view, then after the third is line symmetry, then after a third topic of revision is line symmetry. And my dear students, further exercise revision. Okay. Then for the what we are going to learn, then for the we are going to learn exercise revision. Got my points, all dear students? Understood all of you? I hope you all are understood, my dear students. So note down these all important things first. Take your time, dear. Do fast, beta. We have to write all things in a book. First today's content. And then after, second is flat shapes. Different view. Then after the line symmetry. And then he get exercise revision. Got my points? Okay, all dear students, do fast. Again, I'm going to repeat for you one time. Flat shape, different view. Then after the line symmetry, and then exercise revision. That all things we are going to learn. Got my points, all of you? So now we will move on further. The first topic is what? A flat shape. So first of all, let's check what is the definition of, what is a flat shape. Okay, you know, already we learned the flat shape, but here we will go into revision. Understood all my dear students? Got my points all? So match the shape you will get if you trace the outline of these objects. Then after all my dear students, match the shape you will get if the trace the outline of this object. The match the name of shape, the actual shape. Okay, means we have to match the shape, actual shape. Next, fill in the blanks below each shape. Got my points all my dear students? I hope you all are understood my dear students. Okay, do fast all dear. So first of all, you write the instructions, and then after you have to write the name and draw the shape with the help of scale and pencil. You have to draw only this shape, not these all objects. Okay, got my point all my dear students? So first of all, here is which object? First of all, here is a square, means a rectangle type box. So match box is here. So what we have to do, all my dear students? Match box. Okay, what we have to do? Match box. So now we are going to do the match box. It is a rectangle shape. Okay, as like that, my dear all my dear students, first is which shape? Rectangle shape. So we have to match the with a rectangle shape, as like that. Got my points, all of you? I hope you all are understood, my dear students. And then here is what? Then here is a sandwich type, the shape, means a rectangle like shape. So I am going to match that shape, rectangle like shape. Understood all? Okay, attention here all dear. Do fast. Okay, then after the second, means further shape is which shape is here? Is any, means not a square, not the rectangle or triangle, square or circle. Okay, means it's the cylindrical like cup shape. Okay, then after this is a square shape. So we are going to check the square shape. Okay, and again what we are going to do, again we are going to do a rectangle shape. This is a postcard and its shape is rectangular like shape. Which shape, my dear students? It's the rectangular like shape. Okay, dear. Got my points, all of you. I hope you all are understood, all my dear students. And last is a rectangular shape. Okay, and then now further we are going to do the again match. Got my points? So again, what we have to do? See, this is the circle shape. This is the circle shape. This is a rectangle shape. This is a square. And this is a rectangle shape. Okay. So now what we have to do, my dear students? What we have to do further? We have to write here. What we have to write? We have to write here, my dear students. We have to write here what? We have to write here the corner. How many corners and how many sides of the given shape? Here we have done the square corners and square side. Got my points, all of you? Understood? So do fast, all of you. Do fast, all of you. Okay, note down these all things, all my dear students. Compulsory, we have to note down the all things. So first is four corners and four sides. Four corners and four sides. Got my points, all of you? Note down these all things. Okay. So why we are going to mention how many corners and how many sides? So we are going to check first. Given shape is how many corners and how many sides. And then after we will going to write here. Okay, dear. Do fast, all of you. So now we are going to check, my dear students, further here. Okay, so here is which shape, my dear students? Here is a square shape. So I'm going to draw that shape. Here is which shape, my dear students? Square shape. So how many corners of square? 1, 2, 3 and 4. Four corner has the square. Okay, and how many sides? Means this is a one side, second, third and fourth. So four corners and four sides have a square. Understood? Four side and four corners. Got my points, all of you? I hope you all are understood, my dear all students. And then after, here is what? Here is a rectangle, dear. Here is what? Here is the rectangle, my dear student. So now we are going to check. Okay, we are going to check corner and side. So let's check how many corners of rectangle. 1, 2, 3, and 4. There are total 4 corners. Got my points? There are how many corners? 4 corners. Okay, so we have to what we have to mention? We have to mention a 4 corner here. Okay, dear. And then now again further we are going to check how many side of the rectangle. So rectangle have a 1, 2, 3, and 4. Rectangle have a 4 side. How many side? 4. 4 side. Got my points, all of you? Rectangle have a 4 side. Got my points? Do fast, all. Rectangle have a 4 corners and 4 sides. Okay, rectangle has a 4 corners and 4 sides. Got my points? And then after further we will going to move on further, where, my dear all students, circle. Okay, so circle have how many corners and how many sides we are going to check? We are going to draw the first circle, all. Got my points? Now we will going to draw the circle. How many side of the circle? See, this is any side of there. A straight area is over there on circle. No any straight area. Any corner is available means any corner is present in circle. No any sides of circle. So what we have to mention here in circle? zero corners and zero side. So zero corner, zero corner, zero corner and zero side, sides. Got my points, all of you? Do fast all. So all my dear students, circle is zero corners and zero side. What my dear students, circle has zero corner and zero side. Understood all of you? Note down this all things, all my dear students. I hope you all are understood, my dear students. Okay. And then after, what is the further shape? Identify that shape. This is a triangle. Okay, so now first of all, we are going to check how many corners of triangle and how many sides of triangle. So my dear students, circle rectangle has a one. First of all, we are going to draw the rectangle. So we are going to draw here rectangle. We are going to draw a rectangles. Got my points, all of you? Understood? I hope you all are understood, my dear all students. Okay, so let's check here. Here we have done the triangle. Now first we are going to check how many corner has a triangle. So first, any two sides are come together and it's make a corner. One corner, two and three. Okay, so triangle have a three. Triangle have how many corners? Three corners. Okay dear, okay, triangle have a three corners. Got my points all of you? And then after dash sides. So how many sides of the triangle? 1, 2 and 3. 1, 2 and 3. Okay, means a three sides of triangle. Triangle has three side. How many side of triangle? Triangle have a three side. Do fast all of you. Understood all of you? Okay, so note down this all important things in your book, dear. Okay, so do fast, start writing all. You have to write this all things in your book. First of all, you have to draw and then you have to give a answer. Okay, so now first of all, here is one, filling the blanks, and then second, how are the square and rectangle alike? First of all, note down the question. How are square and rectangle alike? Means same, difference. You have to choose anything. You have to choose any one thing. Do fast, all my dear students. First of all, note down the question. Note down the question. Dear all, means how are a square and rectangle alike? Rectangle and square alike same because of square has a four corners and four sides. Rectangle has four corners and four sides. Got my points, all of you? And also square and rectangle has a what, my dear students? Four corner and four sides. Means we are going to mention here equal. What we are going to mention here? We are going to mention equal. How are a square and rectangle alike? Rectangle alike a same. Means equal. What we have to mention? Equal. Okay, equally. But In a rectangle, that is a length is a breadth is the same. Length and breadth, both side, length is the same, but breadth is also same, and length is also same. In square, all length are equal, four sides are equal, but in rectangle, two sides are larger than square. Got my points, all of you? Do fast all. And how are the difference? Okay, equally we have to mention, so we have to not need to mention a different, but here we are going to write the different. So how are the difference? Okay, so what is the difference? As per I was told you, my dear students, what is the difference? Okay, my dear all students, what is the difference of rectangle and square? So square is the same all sides, and rectangle has a small rectangle has a what? Same breadth and same length. Means two sides are larger than square. That is a difference between square and rectangular. Again, I am going to repeat for you, and again I am going to explain you, my dear all students, for you. Square and rectangles, difference between square and rectangle. So two sides are larger than square. Okay, all my dear students, do fast all of you. Then after we'll move on our new topic. Okay, line of symmetry. What we are going to do? Line of the symmetry, my dear all students. The line of symmetry is an imaginary line where you could fold an image and have a both halves match exactly. The line of symmetry is an imaginary line where you could fold an image and have a both halves match exactly. You have to match exactly means what? Equally or proper line. You have to match there a proper line, equal lines. Understood all of you? What you have to mention? You have to mention there a proper or equal line. Do fast all of you. I hope you all are understood, my dear students. Note down these important things first, and then after look at these two angles which have been folded along the dotted line. See here my dear students. Okay, that what telling us, that first line is telling that things. First line is telling these things. Do fast all of you. So my dear all students, what you have to write here? Look at the two, means you have to write here at the two angles which have been folded along the dotted line. See means, okay, one along the lines, it's joined two triangles together. It's called a line of symmetry, otherwise midline. Okay, means a middle line, it's divided into the two equal parts, it's make a two equal parts, it's called a line of symmetry. Otherwise, it's called, in any other term, it's imaginary line. What we are going to mention? We are going to mention imaginary line. Understood all of you? Imaginary line. What we are going to mention? We are going to mention imaginary line. The triangle A and triangle B. So triangle A is middle line, is imaginary line, and this is not imaginary. Otherwise, this is a non-symmetrical line, and here is symmetrical line. So let's check the example, all my dear students. Baggage claim. It's not a symmetrical line. The dotted line is the line of the symmetry. I mean, see, this is a dotted line. This is a straight line. It's symmetrical line. This is a non-symmetrical line. but it's divided into the equal parts, so it's called a symmetrical line. Got my points, all of you? And this is symbol is not a symmetrical. Okay, means any objects you are going to put this object in between middle line and it's divided into the two equal parts, so it's called a symmetrical. Okay, and it's not a divide into the equal part, so it's called a non-symmetrical line. Understood? I hope you all are understood. And further revision we are going to learn in the next session. Got my points, all dear students? Thank you so much, my dear students, watching for this video. Thank you all of you. Thank you all.